feel well at all.
Why, is everything okay? How's the baby?
I felt like I was gonna faint earlier. I don't know. I was putting away the silverware and I started to get sweaty and...
Oh, do you want me to take you to the hospital or anything?
Honestly, top priority right now is the bills.
I mean, I took all these extra hours at work. I don't know what else to do. I really don't want to talk about this.
Even the extra hours aren't going to cut it this month. I don't know what to tell you.
I really don't want to talk about this right now.
What do you want to talk about?
Well, obviously there's nothing else we could do. You stayed home because you're pregnant, and now I'm taking all these extra hours and I can't do anything else. What do you want me to do?
Peter, the last time I checked, it was both of our decisions to have a baby, was it not?
Well, maybe it wasn't the right time to have a baby. You know what?
What do you want me to do about it now?
It's whatever. I really don't want to talk about it. I'm just going to go rest. I don't even want to eat tonight.
Peter?
Oh my God. Monica! Are you okay? Monica! Oh my God. Hello? Yes. My wife, she's pregnant and she's not breathing. Please send someone as soon as possible. Monica! Monica! Oh God, I don't know what to do. Monica! God, no.
Peter.
How's she doing?
I'm really sorry to tell you, but I did everything I can, but we couldn't do anything about it. I'm sorry. We lost her. I'm really sorry.
Takes away. And I praise you in this storm. From the Lord.